are in a pattern of extreme weather. Whatever comes our way, we want to make sure that you're ready to go. We have to be prepared for everything.
Janice Huff, News 4 New York.
We're ready for winter.